By His Grace Outdoors has a lot of stories. We have filmed a lot of hunts over the years, and we've taken a lot of people hunting. We've got a lot of storylines. I mean, we could fill up a DVD just telling the stories. This next hunt kind of is one that we really never have been on before. It's just really a first for me, Richard. Brother Brian Bridges is our hunter, and he has a field full of deer, and he's got some major issues. He blamed it on the gun. I don't know really who to blame it on, but you'll be able to see this hunt. Brother Brian, I can't hear today like I used to due to this hunt. And so Brother Brian Bridges came over to Mississippi. We took him to one of our favorite spots, had deer all over him. You'll see in the video that it didn't work out too well for Brother Bridges. And I really don't know anything to say about this hunt. We could title it, I guess, The Great Miss, because he missed and he missed and he missed and he missed
and he missed
and he missed. So enjoy this hunt. This is Brian Bridges, pastor, Sunrise Baptist Church, Hartsville, Alabama, hunting in Mississippi with By His Grace Outdoors.
Any bugs in there?
I don't believe there is.
Do what? Biggest one's far right, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, he's my skill book too. I think that's the biggest one.
I don't know.
They all look about the same.
Yeah, the two on the end cap's pretty good size. Don't you think? Oh, I think right. The two in the middle is smaller.
Yeah.
I think they're going to work this way.
Yeah, I'm just going to hold up, man. Nothing behind us, is it?
That's what I'm going to do.
She's looking back at some point, I mean.
Yeah, I noticed that. Sided, and the one all the way by the woods is broadside to the left. You see what I'm saying? Huh?
Yeah. Dog, that one on the right keeps looking back up at them woods.
Oh, I know it.
Let me see here. Got this a little bit more by the way I'm known.
Yeah, we fine on light. I just. What you think? Big nosy heifer. In the middle's pretty good size.
Yeah. She's moving right now, ain't she?
Yeah, she's coming toward us.
She's She got her head up right now, don't she?
Yeah. Looking straight down the field.
Yeah. She's not the farthest one over, but she's to the right together.
Hey, that big one in the middle. You see her?
Yeah. She's kind of out in front of the other ones, isn't she?
Yeah, she's closest to us.
Okay. I'm going to take her.
All right, well, hey,
yeah.
They're three in a line, so.
Can't wait till they break apart.
Yeah, I got them all in film. She's clear when you want to.
Okay.
Uh-oh, she turned.
Yeah, okay, I'll wait.
You got her.
I'll wait. Turn just a little bit more, girl.
Yeah, I got her.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Did I hit her?
I don't know, she's still standing there. Still standing there. Matter of fact, bro, not only are they all still standing there, they all went back to eating. See any of them?
Yeah.
Just tell me which one you go.
That one, not the one up next to the wood line, but the other one, right there.
Hey, bro.
Did I miss her too?
Yeah, you missed again. You can put another shell in. Hey, still's three out there.
It's got to be true. Let me shoot. What am I doing here?
I don't know. Are you coming all the way to the right?
The right. All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready. All right. Well, she is a good sport. She's thinking, well, I'm going to come run a little closer and see what's going on with this guy.
You got to be kidding me.
No.
She still standing?
Yeah, there's three of them still out there. All right, hang on. Let me get on. All right, let's see. You see any of them out there?
Yeah, I got one in the back there. Right in the very back.
All right, I got the...
Got it?
Yep.
Hold on, let me pop this down right here.
Right there. There's one finna walk in, bro, Sonny.
Huh?
Go ahead.
I'm going all the way over. Right there. The one that's in the weeds right there.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep. All right, she's still in the weeds.
Oh, you got me, kid. Are you serious?
I'm serious, train wreck. I'm deaf. I'm going to need a miracle, boy. I'm going to have my...
I'm about to run ammo.
This is the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. Not only are you missing, but you must be missing bad, because they like... Should we lead a... Is there any still out there?
Yep, there's one in the very back. Actually, two in the very back.
All right, I see them.
See them?
Yep.
Huh.
I got them.
Huh.
One of them turns. I'm ready. Hang on a minute.
Ready?
Ready?
I cannot believe this. I missed her too, didn't I? And there's one still in the field.
Yeah.
I'll be chilling, Brian.
Did it run? Well, the other one just stood there. It's broadside of trying to leave the field. Can you see her?
Yeah.
I got her. She's still in the field.
God. Brother, you gotta be kidding me. You've got to be surely in the hole from this scope.
Yes. Is there any still left?
Yeah, hold on.
Yeah, I see one.
I give up.
What that do?
Still stand right there.
Hey, it's coming to you.
No.
I'm talking about in a sprint. You got any more ammo? I'm telling you, that shotgun's coming up the food plot.
For real?
Yep, I don't think they scared off. I think they like, hey, dude in that shooting house can't shoot a lick.
I see it's going back in the woods then.
Huh? Did you miss again?
I think I'm one of his. I don't know. How do I miss that many times? Is that camera on?
Oh yeah.
How in the world do I miss 8 times? Well, this is comical. And sad. There's a deer still in the field.
Still?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Let me see. This camera, when you zoom tight, I'm losing the light. Let me see.
There's actually two deer.
Yeah. Say that Brother Brian Bridges has deafened me.
And I'm probably the worst shot in the world right now.
It ain't good.
I'm pretty embarrassed. I'm pretty embarrassed.
Yeah. Well, you got a word?
The word today is miss.
Miss. A sippy.
I missed not just once, not just twice. I missed 8 times. So now I am the new hunting world in the Nelson household.
Here we go. Well, we're in the shooting house with Brother Brian Bridges. And he almost run out of fingers to count how many times he just shot. I can't hear nothing. I don't know if you can hear me. I can't hear me.
Right there. See?
I can't hear.
He can't hear a thing.
But I do know that the does that he was shooting at, they wasn't being chased by bucks.
No.
And they wasn't being scared by a bunch of shots.
No.
Calm does, good. Just real mature does, nothing bothered them. He'd shoot, they'd look up, they'd go back eating.
Yep.
And, but anyway, the neighbors around here, they probably wondering what's going on, but no deer.
we're going to do it again tomorrow. And Brother Brian, you've been practicing. You got a lot of practice.
Yeah, a lot of target practice that I didn't hit the target with. And
well,